I have a special interest in facial aesthetic and rejuvenation surgery, so perform a broad range of procedures. The ones that I perform most often are rhinoplasty, eyelid bag removal or blepharoplasty, and facelift surgery. I also find that fat grafting can make a real difference in all those situations. It adds finesse to the procedure and can make the difference between getting a good or very good result and an excellent outcome.